ephemera, written or printed memorabilia for short-term use. From the Greek ephemeros, to last for a day.
Yeah. So then you're supposed to throw it away.
Yeah, I didn't throw anything away. Look at all this old receipts, letters, ooh, hi-fi stereo instructions.
Or a takeout manual from 1972. Why keep this crap?
Time travel. An item that might seem worthless to us could trigger memories for Arturo. Clearly, he kept all of this for a reason.
What, like a hoarding disorder?
This ephemera was stored in boxes and cabinets. That suggests deliberate action, not compulsion.
Well, it doesn't look deliberate to me. These are just thrown together in no particular order.
Yeah, now we've got to sort it all in the hopes of finding something in here that explains our mystery coin.
This is impossible.
Like getting vomit out of a Berber carpet.
Or filling out 20 pages of medical insurance forms.
Dr. Palmer was telling me that you're all suffering from an acute case of the blahs.
The blahs?
Yeah, well, this task might prove to be the perfect remedy.
What, ephemera gets out stains?
No, but it might offer an escape. Every scrap of paper in this garage could transport you to another time, where you could become someone else.
Why would I want to be anyone else?
Stay with me, Torres. This is a chance for all of you to picture yourselves living another life. You can be free. And by free, I mean you're stuck here, whether you time travel or not.